Canucks get the puck to the line. Hand Hughes to the room. Shoots. Elliott. Big rebound. Hand Hughes gets it again. Carries to the corner. Goes round the net. Pass to the side. Hander to the crease. Burrows scores! Alex Burrows on the backhand, and the game's tied at two.
Well, this play is created by Dan Hamhuis. Instead of just drilling it, and the Canucks have had a whole bunch of shots blocked and missed the net, Dan Hamhuis gets his puck at the point, and he fakes the shot. Takes one, now he fakes. Now he goes behind, and instead fakes right there, fakes the pass, and Alex Burrows gets right where he always is. He's in the dirty area, 1 foot in the crease. Winnick and Lyles can't handle him. Alex gets the stick free. Make sure that he's got it